Hey loves, hope you are doing great, and this video tutorial is for the upcoming Rajas as you are. So just add some makeup and these have these little hearts in this, and this is really perfect for this occasion. These kind of accessories are enough for that day, and this is a treatment thing. And if you want to have something in your neck, you can have it, but I just don't want to have, because I just want to stay happy, stay blessed, stay loved, and I love you all. The other rest part of the things, I have to just highlight my eyebrows. For this, I'm using my Maybelline stick, and I'm using this sponge. And just please mind all the noises which are coming from the back. Dinner time, and my mom is just preparing our dinner, so just highlight it well in the way she a single part. Sorry for the background noise, I don't know, someone is just playing music, so it's almost done. Now the next thing is just use this Garnier BB cream Miracle Skin Perfector. Now I'm just supposed to highlight just beneath my eye this part. The eye part supposed to be done. Now I'm using MAC palette. I'm using this Revlon palette, and I want you to just go for the simple, very light makeup, not very high makeup. It's not good, like very dark makeup won't look good on such occasions. You'll just go very light and good pinkish kind of makeup. So I'm using this champagne color all over my lid. What the eye seems to be covered. Hope you guys can see it properly. I'm sorry for the lighting, because I didn't got the time in the daytime. I'm shooting it in. is almost done. And now I'm supposed to use pink color. Pink is my favorite, everyone's favorite. So I'm using this color. With the hollows of my eyes, it's like this color, this shade, this one. I've used it a lot. This is from Revlon, I guess. Done, and now it's time to highlight your thing again with this highlighter. I'm highlighting this part. Fingers to highlight my this makeup. Just align. I'm using this Maybelline Colorzo just to wait and align. So next thing is lips. Okay, I'm just mixing 2 to 3 shades together to make a very new color. So I'm just taking more. And what is returned to them as love.